I swear by check out G-Friend and their A Tale of the Glass Bead Butterfly Effect video that they dropped, and I've seen a bunch of screenshots before, and it looks like a whole ass movie. Here's the thing about the G-Friend stuff. I have not seen every picture yet, and I was tagged in them earlier, and I waited, and I figured, because I was going to react to these anyway, I figured I'd just like check out most of them here in the reaction to the little film. It also threw me off that the thing was in a big hit thing again. I got to get used to that. But the comeback is called Song of the Sirens. And this is the track list. Hold on. It is so small. I want to like read the credits. I am blind right now. I cannot see that. But it's Apple, something in Korean, something in Korean, Tarot Cards, wow, Creme Brulee, and then something in Korean. I haven't watched like any of the recent G-ing videos. Dude, I don't follow Source Music. I follow G-Friend, I don't follow Source. That might be why I missed some things. But I haven't watched any of the recent ones because I don't want anything spoiled. And I see them in like mainly the hairstyles of the comeback now. So I am not trying to spoil anything. Dude, this is I think this is exactly why I messed up. I just look. Did they tweet out? Did they put any of these? Oh my god, I just saw some of the pictures. Wait. They do tweet them out here. Oh my god, hold on. We're starting up here. Let's go to media. It's gonna be in pictures. All right, so we got them at a table. There's a stuff on the floor that's sitting on it. Dude, they look absolutely gorgeous. I saw Yuju. Hold on, I gotta put on the song. Like, I've seen Yuju and like her picture. Like, I've seen her teaser picture. Everyone else's, I really have it. I may have seen Soan's, but we'll see when I get there. I feel like I've seen Soan's. I'll leave a like every time I go to another one. So this is G-ing. So I saw like this thumbnail and I was like, okay, I can't watch because it's gonna spoil something. So I did it. I'm guessing this is probably like a photo shoot because judging by what they're wearing here. Then we got Song of the Sirens, and this is another, is this another picture or G paper? So it's like they dropped the wallpaper. I have not heard that. I haven't dropped any sound teaser, have they? I haven't heard anything yet, and y'all know me, I don't listen to them anyway. Dude, there is something about all of their hair in this era, and this is in the actual teaser. This is like one of the a special clip. I think this is like 11 minutes long or something. I know the length of them, bro. I've been following but not seeing everything. So I've seen them, but I haven't seen their official teaser pictures, which apparently aren't here, and I think they actually are on the Source Music thing, and I think that's why I'm missing them, because I don't follow Source and I follow G-Friend. Because I think I've only passed by one teaser picture, and it's this one. And not even, it says G-Paper, it's a wallpaper. I don't follow Source, and that's my problem. That's why I don't see their teasers on my feed, because they don't even retweet them with a G-Friend account. What? Why? No wonder I'm never aware when they're dropping teasers, bro. And then I get tagged and I see them. I never realized, and then I also never realized when I get tagged to see them, that it's that they're not on the G-Friend thing. And I'm always just confused. Why don't I ever see their teasers? Dude, the way the light is in this. This is like an admiration of beauty before we get to that video. Look at them. Dude, it was one of these two. I think I saw both of them. And I saw, look, Yerin looks amazing. Yuju's hair, I don't know what it is about these like thin bangs. I love them on her. Like, she looks so good. Like her hair looks like, it looks straight but messy at the same time, and it's so nice. Dude, I don't know anything about this. Now, hopefully, it's not gonna get cleared up in the video, because I am, no matter how many times I see something, sometimes it'll just blank anyway. And I have not seen Soan. I think I have seen a picture of Soan with the fit on, but not the teaser. Wait, but I dropped a like. There's a like already on it. I have seen someone. Hold on. Yo, I've liked. Which ones haven't I seen? Yeah, I saw this one. Okay, I saw this one. Did I like not scroll further? Are these the ones I got tagged in? Because this had a like already. These two had likes already. I know I had seen the Yuju and Yering one. Maybe. Maybe I was so shook. I saw it, but forgot I saw it. I can't explain it, but I guess I did see it. They look so good. Anyway. They're holding the apple up with their heads. I just noticed that. Like, there's probably something significant about that, but to me, it's just funny. Umji has a silver pear. Everything is silver except the apples. Anything that's red, yo, that is such... I love that. Especially like when scenes are like black and white and then the only color that's highlighted is the red. Like, even if they grayed her out and like left like her like lips like red or like the pinkish. Like, any rosy color being highlighted in like a black and white aesthetic, it looks so good. Then we have this. Oh my goodness, this lady. I have been seeing her with red hair for a while already. That's the thing. I have seen pictures she's been posting on Instagram because they got their own Instagrams now. Yeah. I want to bring her everything. I feel like I saw this. Like, there's no like. Have I been leaving likes? You fraud. You fraud of a buddy. Goddamn. What's wrong with me? I'm shaking. Listen, we're here to have a good time, okay? We're here to have a good time and enjoy these teasers. That's what's happening here. Dude, look at Yuju. But I was literally about to just, like, compliment her lips. Like, her lips look so nice. She looks so damn pretty. Her lips really look really fucking nice, though. Oh, my gosh. It's gonna be a Yuju wrecking this comeback. I sense it. If you don't know my bias, it's someone, but... It's Yuju part time. And we got Una. Oh. Why are you laying down like that? You look comfortable as hell. This blonde on Yerin is like... It's very, very good. That's all I'm gonna say. It's very good, bro. She looks so good with that blonde. And we about to hit the bias. Hold on. Now we about to hit the bias. Hers are like so close. I think the other one, like I saw like on the side. No, it's not. She has two apples. And then they have these. So this was a wallpaper. This was a teaser that they made into a wallpaper. They have scales. Where are they balancing? What's on this side? I can't tell what's on the right side. Oh my god, these I haven't seen. Like, I may have seen those like two earlier, but these I have not seen at all. Relax. This is an attack. Oh, that is so... I like that. With, like, the butterfly just on her hand. Why am I blanking on this teddy bear? I feel like I've seen it before. I'm blanking. And then there's money outweighing the teddy bear. Interesting. They about to get deep and I'm about to miss all of it. That's why I'm going to check this out now. Y'all can help me out. And this is the thing. I've been avoiding, like I said, G-Ings and, like, some vlogs that, like, they have, like, their current era... hair colors and styles in. Let me know if it's safe to watch because I'm just avoiding spoilers for anything. And they're obviously working on stuff for these. So, oh my god! Oops, I'm getting kicked out. I'm pissed that I haven't been following shorts. I could have been following these this whole time. Why are you like half behind the wall? Can you come out, please? So I can see your whole glorious self. Oh my god, Yerin look like she been through it. Dude, their teaser pictures. Goodness. Oh, she's like laying across. I didn't even see that. How else was she on the table? I didn't see that her foot was on the couch arm. Oh my god, dude. This hair on her looks so good. And I've been thinking this since... Oh, she has converse on the right way. She, like, ever since she started, like, putting out the Instagram pictures with her red hair, like, yeah. I've been very, very pro red hair, Shinbi. The real talk, the photographers that are, like, getting these pictures, they're taking some amazing shots. Like, they're taking some beautiful shots of them. Like, look at this. I think I've seen this before. I don't know where. I think I've seen this before. Not this, though. I think I've seen this one. then again, is that I've seen a lot of pictures of her with blonde, but it may be like scenes from like the videos that I'm telling you that I'm not watching, and people are screenshotting and putting them on Twitter. I think that might be what I'm saying. But I know I've just definitely seen something. It's probably her Instagram, to be honest. But the thing is that sirens are like these, like, let me see if I get it right. Like these beings like in the ocean that they kind of like lure you in with song, and I think they kill you with, like, after they lure you in. And I think it's generally like, is it men? I think it's men. Like they sing, they lure men in and they kill them. I could be wrong. But I already knew about sirens going into when Sunmi dropped Siren, and I think I gave the same explanation there. God damn, that hair on her looks so good. I felt drool coming out, dude. Dude, this aesthetic looks like they've been through it like crazy, and then this is like when they started it. No, they did the timetable. I think that was it. So they dropped the timetable, and then this dropped. And I had seen screenshots when this dropped, but I haven't seen the actual video. No clips, no gifs, Nathan. So let's check it out. Yo, what if G-Friend are the sirens and they're luring us in to kill us? What if they're luring me in to kill me? I mean, I'm not complaining.
This is our story. Our story of when we ran. Our hands clutched tightly together.
I'm turning them on just cause. No, they're in English. Fuck it.
The unbroken road suddenly split into two. And there, darkness descended. But we didn't hesitate. We ran towards the blue light.
Dude, that fit was such a throwback in the hair.
We knew we'd be together again when we reached that light.
Where's the box with the butterflies from? Don't spoil for me. So she's getting up, but I think it was Yerin that tripped. It's almost like
it was an apple.
They've all done it. Temptation thing.
This is our story. The story of our parting at the fork in the road. Now standing alone before a glimmering red apple.
That's it? I feel like... Dude, all this hits me with is like the whole temptation visual.
Sweet and succulent. One bite.
Like getting the apple from the tree.
Cold nectar will drip past your lips. Now standing alone before a glimmering red apple.
I want more. I want more, yo. I want more. So I'm remembering, obviously, because they used I remember there was a thing where they only had like one butterfly left or a couple left when they were going through the box. And I'm trying to remember the comments. Someone telling me, oh, it's kind of maybe like, oh, they went back too many times and they have a few chances left. I forget how many were left in the box when they showed that visual before, but it was the fact that they had been like kind of used up. need to chill with that lip light. Well, why?
We ran towards the blue light.
See?
We knew we'd be together again when we reached that light.
Butterfly effect. Because I know I had mentioned butterfly effect. Dude. I wonder if there's a video that explains at least this teaser. This is one long video just for a teaser. But just know I had to look at the ones I had missed. What's that shining over there? It's like the same thing shining in every... I wonder if it's just an effect for effect's sake. See, because I think she's the one that trips. Yeah, it is the one that trips. If I'm remembering, I think it was Una that was the one traveling.
And then a song floating through the darkness.
Because it was crossroads, and now it's like, it's not a crossroads, it's like the road splitting. Oh, fucking God. Dude, she looks gorgeous. Oh my goodness.
There was an apple.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
There was an apple. Sweet and succulent. One bite and rivulets of cold nectar will drip past
you. The butterflies are literally just like hovering around that.
This is
it's kind of crazy.
The story of our parting at the fork in the road. Now standing alone before a glimmering red apple.
Well, I'm gonna need y'all to help me if you can, if you know. Or at least point me in the direction of a video that can help me, because I will watch it before then. Obviously, these are theories. Y'all have experienced me long enough, you know. Sometimes I get too into theories. But I've chilled. So point me in the direction of a video if you can, if you know one. And I'll watch it before the comeback, because they're doing some next level stuff now. And, well, they kind of always have, but. Now they're like 100% going through with the whole connecting everything with like these, especially films like this. So, let me know. I'm gonna end this video right here because it's already long as hell, because I was just admiring the beauty and all the teasers that I was missing. And now I finally followed Source Music because I've been a fraud for 2 years. Okay, I get it. I'm sorry. Sorry, G-Friend. For you.